won the World Championship. So this is kind of like the first step to defending our title. You know, I think a lot of people, when you went up once, they can say it was a fluke. But then if you pair that up with a World Cup title, another World Championship defense, then we start to get pretty serious. So I'm fully committed to Team USA and making sure that we continue to be the most elite country in the world in wrestling.
I feel to be back in Big Ten country wrestling.
It was great. Yeah, I've been in this my whole college career, so it's really cool. So many people. It's really cool.